us to cream.
Yeah, yeah, we read it. All fairy tale creatures have been banished from the kingdom of Dewlock. All fruitcakes and fruits are here by the king.
All right, when I call your name, step forward. Pinocchio?
Oh, I'm a real boy.
That's your patch of blood down there. Gingerbread man? I said gingerbread man. Has anyone seen the gingerbread man?
He's been missing for days.
Oh, that's right.
Dundle Swab, Magneto, something that's been a fairy tale creature sucks pine sap. What?
Yeah! shoe and took a right at Mary's little house of wine shop.
Ah! Oh, Ducky, how would you take my things?
Oh! Oh, it's hideous!
That's not very nice. Just a donkey.
Step aside, Shrek, and let us at him!
Why? What did he do?
He's a talking donkey, a freak of nature, as are you! You unsavoury pigs!
Hey, no, you're going the right way for the man smackdown you are!
By the order of Lord Farquaad, I am authorised to place you both under arrest.
I don't want to die! I don't want to die! I don't want to die!
And Esther? Step out for you, by the way.
Ah!
I don't come back! No. Who treated you up?
Can I just say, that was incredible! Man, they were chickens wanted just to get away from you, and I like that.
Oh, that's nice. Why don't you go run along and celebrate with friends or whatever?
I don't have any friends.
Oh, there's a shocker.
Ha, funny. Say, you lost or something?
No, I'm just trying to find the best route to Duloc.
Duloc. I know Duloc. You gotta let me show you where. I'll be like your GPS.
Yes, please. No, I'm fine on your own, thanks.
Oh, well, anybody fine on their own? Not when they look like we do, hey? Didn't you hear? Man, this place is going to Stepford. I don't know if I meant to do it or not, but I did 6 years in solitary for impersonating a piñata.
Oh. I mean, look, fine, only because I'm lost.
Yeah!
One mission. Please keep the jabbering to a minimum.
You got it. No jabbering. You will not regret this.
Too late.
Tell me your home!
My
princess!
My kitty! My tiny! She's a face mask!
laughing, though. I have to find someone else to go.
It's a punch.
I shall make Fiona my queen, and Jill will finally have the perfect king. Captain, take the cookie to the swamp with the rest of the fairy tale fruit.
Swamp? Where's the fairy tale again?
My loyal subjects, we're going to get a queen. Maestro?
Do you know anything about rescuing a princess?
I've been to
the stories.
Oh, and I've read the sports pages. Don't get me off now.
Oh, it says here that she's been locked in that tower since she was 7 years old.
7 years old? That's a bit sad.
Yeah, so it's about time for a cue for a flashback, doesn't it?
Who are you talking to?
Oh, don't you worry, your pit bull head. Come on, let's go rescue the princess.
There's a princess.
worse than people think.
Example?
Ogres are like onions.
They stink.
Worse. No.
And they make you cry.
No.
And you leave them out in the sun too long and they go brown and sprout little white hairs.
No.
Layers.
Onions, yeah, they have layers, you see? Whereas ogres, yeah, they also have layers. Onions have, you get it? We both have layers.
Oh, you both have layers. You know, nobody likes onions. Parfaits. Everybody likes parfaits, and they have layers. Have you ever met someone who says, hey, let's go get some parfaits, and they say no. Parfaits are delicious.
I do not care. Ogres are not like parfaits.
Parfaits might be the most delicious thing in the whole world.
You know, this may turn into the longest day of my entire life.
Oh, I got the perfect remedy for that.
No, no, I'm not interested.
Sing a song, yes.
Shrek,
come back! There are people with beards!
You don't want
being separated.
Dragon! Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness!
That's what we thought.
Thank you.
on the rope had an old gothic chandelier. Who's the man? Who's the man? Shrek's the man!
You did it, you did it, you did it!
You're amazing, you're wonderful, you're a little unorthodox, I must admit. But thy deed is great and my heart is pure. I am eternally in your debt. And where would the brave knight be without his noble steed?
Did you hear that? She brought me that noble steed, you need some steed!
Well, Sir Shrek, that is one. You may remove your helmet.
No.
Why not?
I have helmet here.
Please! I would just like to look upon the face of my rescuer.
Oh, no, you wouldn't. Test.
But how will you kiss me?
Kiss? What's in the job description?
Maybe it's a bag.
No, it's destiny. Princess is rescued by a brave knight and they share true love's first kiss.
Oh, you think that Shrek is your true love?
What's so funny?
Oh, let's just say I'm out. I don't think I'm your type, Princess.
Well, of course you are, you're my rescuer. Now remove your helmet.
Look, I really don't think that's a good idea.
Just take off the helmet.
I'm not going to.
Take it off.
No.
Now!
Alright. As you command, Your Highness.
Do you want to run over?
No. Are you expecting Prince Charming?
Oh, yes, actually. Oh, no, I'm supposed to be rescued by my true love, not some ogre and his pet.
Oh, so much for a noble steed.
You're not supposed to be an ogre.
Look, I was sent here by Lord Farquaad. Okay? He's the one who wants to marry you.
Oh, then why didn't he come rescue me?
That's a good question. What are you asking when we get there? Tomorrow.
Tomorrow? Oh my gosh, it's late. We need to find somewhere to camp.
We've just escaped.
I know, and I found help with your great tire brain, so I need to find somewhere to rest immediately.
Well, that is unfortunate because we're going to keep going.
I need to find somewhere to right now!
There's a key over there.
Oh, Shrek, that is no place for a princess.
It's perfect. Well, gentlemen, I bid thee good night.
Do you want me to read you a bedtime story? Because
I said good night.
She sounds lovely. Can I read you a bedtime story?
Say good night, donkey.
Good night, donkey.
Thank you. Morning, Princess.
Good morning, men.
Oh, you're awfully chipper.
And why shouldn't I be? It's a brand new day of promise and fresh start.
Is it?
Yes. And I'd like to start by apologising for my behaviour yesterday. We obviously got off on the wrong foot, and I'd like to make it up to you.
You would?
Well, yes. So, I made a reach of daisy chain, and I gathered a basket of berries for the long journey ahead of us. To-do luck!
Road trip! Bad
fire! Anyways, so tell me about my groom-to-be, Lord Farquhar. What's he like?
Well, let's just say, men of Farquhar's stature in a short supply.
Really?
Oh yeah, he is a little intimidating.
Well, he must be.
But, oh, so very good at small talk.
What are you doing?
Oh, nothing. I'm just saying, well, I'm lowering your expectations a bit. Like, drink me or so.
All right, yuck it up. Doesn't for me, after a lifetime of misery, things are finally going my way.
Lifetime of misery? In a dragon down in town?
It was hard.
Hard? Well, at least you had a roof and a cosy bed, which is more than I had when I left home.
You're not actually comparing yourself to what I endured.
I am just saying you do not corner the market when it comes to unhappy triumphants.
There are things you don't know, you know, about me, about how rough I had it.
What? You ran out of shampoo a couple times?
I mean about my life.
Not cushy terrorists.
Cushy? Are you kidding? I had nothing in the tower.
Thank you.
Shrek. Not now.
I mean, I'm a princess after all. Look at me. I mean, look at me. Who could ever love someone so hideous and ugly? That's why I can't stay here with Shrek. My only chance of living happily ever after is to marry my one true love.
You thought wrong. Just when you think life can't get any worse, you get evicted from a swamp.
Oh, look who it is.
I thought you were going to help us.
Instead, you have us kicked out.
Yeah, but what do you expect from an organ?
We believed in you.
And grow up.
I won't grow up.
And get out of my way.
Oh, there he goes again, pushing everybody away. Just like he did to me, and just like he did to Fiona. You're so wrapped up in layers, onion boy, you're afraid of your own feelings.
Who's Fiona?
Mind your business, ducky.
She's a princess who loves him.
Ooh, there's a girl.
Now it's getting interesting.
The princess loves him.
What's me? She called me ugly, a hideous creature.
She wasn't.
I heard you two talking last night.
Oh, she wasn't talking about you.
She wasn't talking about me. Well, then who was she talking about?
She was talking about someone else. Oh, now you're interested. 2 minutes ago you were like, don't talk to me, I don't mean anybody.
Well, I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry. I guess I'm just a big, stupid ogre.
Mm-hmm.
Which is why the princess and I can never be together.
That's my mother!
Please, friend, no. Why is watching? You are so freaking true.
Natural free,
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 Natural free, to bear witness to the union of a new king and queen.
Sorry, but can we just skip the ideas?
Okay. Your father, do you take Princess Fiona to be your wife?
I do.
And do you, Princess Fiona?
I do. Stop the wind!
Oh my God, you're hideous!
Shrek?
Really? Sugar, I'm invited with your freaky friends. Ew!
Fiona, I need to talk to you.
Oh, for now you want to talk to me. Well, it's a little too late for that, so if you'll excuse me.
You can't marry him.
Why not?
Because he's just wanting me to be king.
That is outrageous! Fiona, don't listen to him.
It's not the true love, Fiona.
Guards, take this abomination out of my sight!
No! I mean, let's hear what the monster has to say. It might be worth a laugh.
Oh, you are awful. You heard her. Ogre, express yourself with as few grunts as possible.
Keep your big, bright, beautiful world with possibilities everywhere. If true love is blind, they will find you. You've never read a book like this.
You
and you do love Fiona.
I know, and I'm yours.
Now that Shrek and Fiona have kissed, Fiona's going to turn into a beautiful princess. Tell them the poetry, tell them the poetry.
A day one way, a night another. Shall this be the norm?
She waited for her true love's kiss, and then takes the true form.
True love, true love, true love, true love, true love, true love.
Fiona, are you alright?
Well, yes, but I don't understand. I'm supposed to be beautiful.